Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here in the beginning of the Soul Tomb Mines. This fusty chamber, or rusty chamber, looks to be... What? Wait a minute. I can't get it again. Now I'm being attacked. Abandoned for ages or something like that. Battle. Alright, so this is Epsilon with the huge speed. Let's give him more speed. We got this one person here. Just take out this one person at least, right? Okay. They're using the diagonal advance for the most part, which really helps you speed up there. At least two range attacks going here. Oops. I ran out. I messed up on him. Why do you get to go first? It's not fair. Turn. You must be affected. I can hit them both. Let's affect one first. You can't make it. No fair. I'm gonna save his points. Three people injured. That's a lot of these guys. Hope we get to start actually hitting them. All we did was some sonic booms. Or one sonic boom. Here's the one I messed up. Ooh. Let us go. Thank you. Maybe we should start taking a little cover here. I'm having trouble just getting them to damage anyone. This is a tunnel, right? Tunnel of life force drain? So if we go like this, it could hit two, maybe three of them. If I go this way... Yeah, because this is us here, so we'll hit our party members. Will it hit the people? Nice! One-shot it, I think. Wow. Cool. And it is getting the one that was partially in the way. Due to his good extermination rate, plus 10% morale. That's awesome. Hell yeah for life force drain. Some more of that. Oh. What is he using? Is he on physical? Wait. What the hell? Oh. Because I didn't switch. Aw, oh, you're kidding me. Why can't he just fire it with his left hand? I can't do anything with him. He'll be just punching people. Well, he's useless. Except for Alpha Catharsis, so I guess he's gonna hide around and be our healer. And we got here a cone of Sonic Boom. Oh, it's gonna hit his friends. Because now his friends are in the middle. Okay. Cancel that out. Have to have them get out of the way whenever I can. Well, let's prepare for a range attack then. Now, I could use bandages, but let's try to see if we can wait this out. We only have 5 bandages, and I think we have 4 injured people. Missed Killdozer. Missed Twin Snake. When Snake hit. Man, I wish I had switched his equipment over. Sorry, the weapon's empty. And we do not have ammo. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do with him then either. I got two people out. Cannot attack. What is this? Tunnel. Hopefully this won't hit him. Well, it's going to hit these two. If I move this over, it'll hit these two. Unaffected. Oh, both unaffected? That's no good. This guy closer, maybe we can do more damage or have a better chance of hitting this guy. Nice. I approve. Speed. Not enough mental energy for the sonic boom, okay. Let's take a quick look at everyone. Stamina needs to be good. Radis can't really get hit. Other than that, we're okay. I would bandage them up, but they're only gonna get hit again in the next round. Need a good spell to hit all this whole crowd. Like a cone of something, right? 7 vitality. That was a heavy, heavy stab wound. So we got 5 left? 6. He's useless. He has nothing to fire, and I can't change his weapon. Was it this guy we were hitting? Oh, nice. Oh, it hits them both. Well, it didn't kill them. So it's like a rocket launcher or something. Thank you. Ernest Varanus. Twin Snake gets hit. Moonclaw hit. We need to get going with these spells again. What is it? A cone? Is he the one with the... Oh, he's got the tunnel. It's too bad they're not lined up vertically. Hopefully this doesn't hit the person next to him. Awesome. And then there were four. How are we doing? He needs to get patched up. We need to patch him up. Well, the first step is getting out of the line of fire. Which is hard because the way people are set up. So, here. Defend. Twin Snake! I don't want to lose you! I can't. He's stuck. I don't want him to get hit. Oh. But we can't move him anymore. I'm waiting for this guy over here to die. Wait no more. Three left. Okay. Bandage. I hit it again. This character is not a single wound at all. Well, at least we didn't use a bandage. Was it him? They don't have wounds? I had him running away because he had a wound. His stamina is at 6. Maybe the bandages fix your vitality? I don't want him to die with 6 stamina. Wait, that's Twin Snake. Who is who? That's the problem. I have trouble telling who is who. Well, this is Epsilon. Which one's Twin Snake? This one? You've successfully bandaged the character's most serious wound. Alright, so I think he stays at 6. Right, he's just not losing. Of course, he gets hit by one thing, he's probably dead. Four bandages left. Anyone else really hurting? Twin Snake needs to move out of the way. Oh! So is Varanus. So wait a second. Which one's Varanus? That's Runeclaw. And that's Killdozer. So I guess that's Varanus, and that's Advent. Losing vitality. So stamina's out. Oh, we are two people down? There's nothing he can do. He doesn't have bandages, and he doesn't have a weapon he can use. Oh, God. Yeah, that's it. Okay. I gave him a bayonet to switch to. Hopefully it'll let us switch it in battle. That's the whole point. So he's taken off the stabilizer glove. Or he has it underneath that, I believe. Yeah, the glove is underneath it. Well, just take my word for it. And then, who is it? Advent, I switched his crossbow so he can actually use it. It's always a good thing. Now, what's it say? This rusty chamber looks to be abandoned for ages. Alright. You wanna fight? Fight me! Okay. Let's do our thing. I'm gonna bring him up after. He's got the least stamina, so I really don't want him to be falling, but I want to use his spells when the time is right. So I'm gonna put him behind these people, but in a way so that he can advance and use his, whatever this is, cone of sonic boom. So he'll be a little behind. I wasn't going to do it yet. Never mind. I'm gonna wait for them to come out to use these spells, quote unquote. I hope we can pull off some more tricks with the life force drain. We killed, I think, three all at once. That was amazing. Who's this? It is the twin snake. Good start, miss. Oh, he gets to go again? Is that the same guy? Yeah, you get to go twice. What, three times? I'm still waiting to launch our first attack. Come on, we want to go now. It's our turn. Our turn. No, our turn. Hey! You went a few times. Missed. I like it. Oh, we can actually go. Wow. Kidding me. How's he doing? He's all right for now. See, now they're gathered together pretty nicely. Prepare the life force drain. Missed. Can't even reach them. No. Cancel. So what is this? We're doing a cone of sonic boom, but it's going to hit them all, so we can't go. So we have to just move and not do anything this round. Who is this? Varanus? Don't get hit too much. Or get hit. Get hit also? I don't know. Alright, I don't think we can hit this guy, but maybe we can hit this guy. Varanus. Oof. He's got the good spells, but the trick is getting to use them. Speed. Wow. Well, I hope we win this one, but I'm not sure if we're going to. Missed, I guess, there, yeah. Who is this? Twin Snake, right? Yeah, it's Twin Snake, okay. He's got the boom. The booms to the boom, boom, boom. A mutant is engulfed by high temperature and suffers severe burns. Wow. percent dexterity due to his combat efficiency. He's just that efficient. Now, he used this, and it's only taken up one, right? Yeah, that's pretty effective. Alright. So one finally died. Miss Killdozer. Hit Killdozer. Alright, so here we've got the cone of Sonic Boom. It's not an area spell. I mean, it's a cone, it's kind of an area spell. He needs help. He needs to get bandaged and run out of sight, basically. Too bad he can't hit anyone else with this thing. Wait a second. Can't go up. No. Can't reach. Put him here. We'll send him over to get bandaged. We'll send Epsilon over to bandage him. Try to get some speed going here. Just in case anyone comes, we prepare for attack. Killdozer! Awesome. How's he doing? Oh, wow. Alright, he's gotta get the heck out of Dodge. Who else? Anyone else like this? He got hit a lot, that's why. Alright, we gotta move him over. Make sure he can't be hit by the other person diagonally there. Weapon's empty. Alright. Will it let me switch him? That's my question. Not that, no. Is not the time for that. Not enough action time left. All right. How much action time do we need? We can't swap these either, right? There's no more place for that item. Not enough action time. All right. So I'm just gonna have him defend then over here. I mean, defend. Well, they were both going after him. can't reach. Now we have Alpha Catharsis, but I want Epsilon to go around and heal them. A tunnel. So if it's a tunnel coming from him, right, I assume it would go like, wait, no. I assume it would, of course it's going to start with him. Of course it's going to go where I specify and not hit the wall. If I go like this, it's going to rip through a few of them, I hope. I hope these two and this guy. Or if I go like this, it might not hit this guy. Not sure. Oh, try it that way. Oh, it hits him? I'm not sure how wide the tunnel is. Wow. That's it. His good extermination rate. I'm worried about these other two, though. Epsilon's gotta go fix them up real quick. I'm waiting for that to happen. So he's fine, right? As far as... yeah. I don't think he's even been hit yet. I'm just gonna try to get some speed here and put him back where he was. There's only three now. Now who's this? This is Epsilon. Okay, so he needs to not do this. Bandage's most serious wound. Okay. Now, to get through, he needs to go like that. Well, we shouldn't walk right up to him. Did he bandage? He bandaged him, though. He still fell? Hopefully he won't die if he doesn't get hit again. There's actually four left. I thought there was only three. Who's this? Okay, did... how much do you have left? It's not showing me now. Three bandages. Okay, so I'm gonna assume he's bandaged now. And he's not gonna fall unconscious. Stamina zero. Yeah, I was trying to stop him from losing stamina. Maybe that helps with vitality, the bandage. Well, he can't get hit. We gotta guard his body, I guess. Verana's still at 17, so he didn't get hurt anymore. It's good to know. I don't think there's anything he can do for anybody, so we might as well just give him more speed and have him help with the front line. Really curious. Oh my god, it goes off into the artwork here, for lack of a better term. 1,117 speed, man. That's why I gave him all these med kits, so he could run around and patch everyone up. But we only have 3 left, so we're gonna need more of that. Now, who is this? Oh, okay. He's gonna use his rocket launcher on them. Nice. Oh, it got him too. I didn't even expect that. 10% morale. Morale boost. And he's fine as far as his stats and stuff, so he should be able to do this again. Another life force drain. Can he do that? One left. Just one. See where we're at. Unconscious. 205, 205. He won't automatically die next round, right? Only if someone shoots him? I hope. Because we're doing well otherwise. Where's he at again? 108. Okay, he's alright. We need to get his speed up. He's horrible. Oh, he's still getting it. He's losing vitality. That's what it is. He's not going to be able to target him. I always try anyway. It's only one, so I'm not really worried. What if I use Alpha Catharsis on him, right? I think that helps with vitality and one or two other things I've forgotten. I'm afraid to click off the window and the program will stop responding. Epsilon. again. Alright, he's still alright. Where is he at? Alright, so I guess once his vitality would drain down, that would be it. That would be the end of it. We could bandage him again, but we're probably going to win the battle this round. Unless a bunch of more of these guys are just going to come pouring out of nowhere. I would cry foul if that were the case. Alright. I'm afraid to use this now because of our members getting caught in the explosion. I'm just gonna have him advance for now. He gets to go again? Alright, let's see. Right. So Killdozer is at 0 and 46. Strength is at 53. Dexterity 65. I'm not gonna keep track of these. But, 0 and 46. Oh, he got back up! Nice! I love that spell. Okay. It helps stamina and vitality. Awesome. I knew I chose a good spell. Alright, so he's can go back into the battle. That's amazing. And actually, he's going to. But his friends are probably going to kill this guy before he gets a chance to. Oh, the weapon's empty! I forgot about that. He's got no... Oh, right. Oh, they're not going to let me switch it. I just forget. There's so many things to keep track of in this. Well, just defend then. Right, he's done using that. We can finally go. I think this battle's gonna be over now. The injury goes fatal and a mutant dies. Just like that. Hooray. Well, before anything else happens, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. That was a fun battle. That was the most fun one yet, I think. We were pretty effective there. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... Oh, can we do this? Hold on a second. Where is it? Ah, good. Now we're up at full. And, Epsilon gets to have his 1228 speed. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.